Okay, here we've got the pupa of a leather jacket crane fly. As the crane fly is pulled up out of the ground, it leaves the pupa casing behind. So this would have been a grub earlier in the season, leather jacket grub, and it's now emerged, and it just leaves the pupa casing in the surface of the lawn. So here we've got a crane fly. Looks like it might just have emerged. This is the adult of the leather jackets,